Brandon, you need to get subscribers from me. You need to do popular fantasy because you're famous like me.
But no, I don't want to be just like you.
You have to. I'm famous.
Wait, no. Yeah, you're not famous.
Stop. Try to come to random things.
Don't. I don't like you. I said my room.
It's my room.
It's not your room.
Yes, it is. You can try me. Try me, mom.
Okay. It tastes like cake. Ow. Why'd you gonna hit me?
That's my
room. Hey, guys. My sister just hit me.
Cousin.
It's the worst thing ever. Look. It hurt so much. Let's just get right on to the video. Hey guys. This video is going to be about how to have the best Christmas.
Just get into it because my battery is dying.
So let's get into it. The first thing is decorating your room with candy.
Hi.
A little tip I can give you is putting candy all over your room. Like, just like, boy. This took me 30 minutes.
It can never happen, hurry.
No.
Okay.
Dude, I watched Alicia's video.
Second tip I have for you to have the best Christmas is just don't do your homework. It ruins your Christmas vacations. Oh my god, I have to return this. Thank you! Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Oh, I like chocolate. I'm gonna do two nuts, saving this one for next year. Fourth tip is to give the Christmas presents from last year that you just didn't like and giving it to people you don't like. Merry Christmas!
Thank you!
Thank you. Roasted jumbo cashews and those are trail mix. Didn't I give it to you last year?
No. I just bought them yesterday.
But it expired 6 months ago.
And then final tip. Who cares what your parents say? Just get the candy they got.
A few moments later.
You guys can't have any of my candy.
We want some!
For Christmas, I'll give you. Holy crap!